Hello, good morning. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, our government. Please, we are pleading to you. We are guests from Lebanon. We are stranded. Please, all of us that we are sitting here, we are all sleeping in this same room. We are cooking our food inside this room. We are sleeping here. Everything we want to do inside this one room. Please, we need your help. We need your help, our government, our pastors, our affairs, our humans. Please, we need your help. You will not lose your children. You will not cry over your children. Please help us. We have regretted coming to this place already. Please, we need your help. We need to go back to our father's land. We want to come home, please. Everybody, please, plead to the government that we want to come home. Tell them we want to come home. Please, we are begging you. Please come. Please help us. Help us, we want to come home. Muhammadu Buhari, please help us. Help us. Help us. Otedola, Honorable Adeleke, please help us. Honorable Adebutu, please help us. Help us. Pastor Timi Joshua, we are begging you. Pastor Adeboye, help us. Pastor Omega, Apostle Justice Sulaiman, please help us. Don't let us die in this place. Help us. Thank you. May God bless you and your family. Pastor Genesis, please help us. Please help us. Abike Dabiri, please help us. Help us, oh, help us, help us.
We want to go back to our country, Nigeria. Please.
Prophet Ajayi, please help us. Prophet Jimmy Joshua, Pastor Oyedepo, Pastor Adeboye, please help us.